strong support of my colleague from the Bronx Amendment. Opioids are a serious threat to the health and well-being of our communities, and we must do everything we can to combat this epidemic. Within the Department of Justice grant programs, the bill provides $501 million in funding, an increase of $33 million for grants to combat the crisis. This funding includes drug and veterans courts, residential treatment, and for the first time, a grant program for law enforcement assistance diversion, or LEAD, which seeks to get individuals into treatment and out of the criminal justice system. The addition of this amendment further strengthens a bill that increases grants for treatment and prevention. I support the amendment. I urge my colleagues to do the same, and I yield back, and I thank you.
The gentlewoman from New York is recognized.